Last year, in the archives of the Cinémathèque Française outside Paris, an amazing discovery was made. The 1916 film Sherlock Holmes, starring William Gillette, considered lost, vanished for decades, suddenly turned up again.
And the cataloger Emmanuelle Berthaud started to work on these 20 cans, and she started to realize that it was actually three mixed titles. All of them were Sherlock Holmes, but there was one that was a German Sherlock Holmes, another one a British one, and the Gillette one.
It's always kind of a miracle when a film considered lost for so many decades is miraculously found again. This is William Gillette's one and only performance on film. After a meticulous restoration job, the Cinémathèque Française, in conjunction with the San Francisco Silent Film Society, premiered the restored Sherlock Holmes in January in Paris. The U.S. premiere is May 31st. For the Chicago Tribune, I'm Michael Phillips.